And when you look at that, look at a pace, bang. That's the difference. We've consistently admired Son and Kane for a long time. Their movement, they're top draw. What can other strikers learn from them?
Well, I tell you, it's the energy and the determination for me, which you don't see a lot of now. Giroud does it. You see it again today with Son. Is really attacking that near post with real intention, bad intention. And when you look at Patrick Bamford, he's having a great season, and this is the kind of thing he's got to step up more. This is somebody that he wants to make the near post, but he's hoping that something happens for him in that instant. You know, he's got to go there with a lot more drive and determination, that second 6 yard. When you watch this, we know that these two, they're on the same wavelength.
Oh, yeah.
Because like we heard Son say that once Harry Kane got here, you see him just have a little look there, he's off. He's ready to go. He's got 2 yards on Dallas there, but he's going in there with real intention to get it. And when you look at that, look at the pace, bang. That's the difference.
Change of gears.
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely.
I mean, that is elite. That is someone who's at the top of his game. I mean, the understanding between Kane and Son is just unbelievable.
In the area.
I mean, when he gets out there.
Look at that, Alan. Another of your records is under threat.
They're going to smash it.